welcome to my mini addiction. I make and paint miniatures and terrain for tabletop gaming, and this is my 2023 painting vlog. And we are on week 13. Now, as I started off the week, I wasn't quite sure the direction I was going to take because I just got done painting the next level, Dragon's Hoard Volume 1, which I put together a video this last week about that and posted it just a couple days ago. So if you haven't watched that and wanted to see all of the next level minis completed, watch that video. In it, I also share my thoughts on what I think of the collection as a whole. So since I was done with that, I'm like, I could paint anything right now. And so a couple things that popped into my head was last year I started painting the Dungeons & Lasers Woodhaven Townsfolk starter set. I got through most of the set, but never finished it. So I went and I looked through my drawers and I found all of the ones that I needed for that set. And then my phone popped up like, oh, remember these, you know, one of those, you know, on this day in previous years, those things that'll pop up on your phone. Well, it showed a year ago me painting the Sophie's Revenge pirate ship and finishing that. And I was like, it's been a year since I've painted that. And then I was like, I never painted up like a crew for that ship. So then I started digging through all my drawers going, let me find all my pirates. And so I had the Dungeons and Lasers on my desk and I had pirates. The problem with most of my pirates is I had a ton of pewter models, which I've gotten from Reaper over the years. I got a lot of them in their ReaperCon swag boxes. So I had a bunch of these pewter ones and several of them needed to be assembled. So I spent a whole bunch of time sitting there gluing, you know, pewter models together. Well, then I've got to prime them. So it seems like I did a lot of stuff this week, but didn't get a whole lot done as far as completed minis. I painted a little on Dungeons and Lasers, and then I didn't finish, you know, the ones that I was working on. And then, you know, I started painting on some pirates, and I only finished a couple, because I had primed all the pewter ones, and then anything else piratey that I found, which included some pirate skeleton models that were from Reaper Bones 5. So those I got done, and then this cool octopus pirate captain guy. I'd been wanting to paint him for a long time anyway. So he was a 3D printed model. So only got a couple things done as far as minis, but I also, for my fantasy city that I'm working on, I primed the Apothecary. So that was the next step on that. I primed it and then put all the pieces together, and I'm still working on painting through that and filming that video. And then I finished 3D printing the whole Mage's Battleground. So I have all those parts. That has been several weeks worth of 3D printing on that. And right as I finished the last piece, I like ran out of PLA. I usually use just a plain random color on stuff that I'm going to paint, because I'm not want to use, you know, a fancier PLA on something I'm just going to paint over anyway. And that's why it's like right now I've been going through a lot of orange. I got a good deal on orange. So I had run out right as it finished the last piece. And I was like, awesome. But then I'm like, I still want to print things. So my daughter had this kind of two-tone shiny PLA. I don't remember the brand on it. So I was like, I have an idea. And I printed a portal. Now this is part of the same Magic and Mages Fantasy City collection. So I'm trying to see how that works. So it's like, it's kind of a blue and purple. And I'm like, you know what? I want to see what that looks like. So I'm going to leave the center of it with the PLA and then I will paint up the rest. So that will end up on one of my future videos that I'm doing for this whole city. And so yeah, lots of stuff happened. I mean, I'm already a day behind in filming also. I usually, yeah, I work Sunday mornings and then in the afternoon, evening is usually when I film and do all my video editing, but it was WrestleMania weekend. So my whole schedule had to change. You know, it's now Monday evening after work and I'm starting to film this. It's going to take time to edit and get everything up. So you guys are seeing this video a little bit later than normal. And then not a lot of minis to show, but lots of stuff in the works. So excited about that. And I think I'm going to keep working on the pirates and I'm going to work on Dungeons and Lasers. So I'm going to kind of go back and forth. And when I get all the pirates done, I think I'm going to do something special for that. I will bring out the whole ship. Cause I mean, the ship is like 4 feet, you know, it's a huge ship We'll bring out the ship, we'll put all the pirates on, and I'll do something cool for that. And I think that's about it as far as kind of what I was doing for week 13. So only a few minis this week, but man, I'm in the 400s, so not bad for the beginning of April. So I'm off to a really, really great start. And all right, you guys enjoy these couple minis that I painted, and I'll see you guys next time.